Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakwono Holding, they replied to Tinubu for the video we do some days ago, where they talk say make Edo people no vote for Obaseki. So make I leave you now, make you for hear the message where Comrade Stanley Osaze get for Tinubu. Enjoy the video.
Yes, yes, yes. A great good morning to ever conscious Edo people worldwide. It's me, your brother, your friend, your loyalist, Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakwono Holding. Yes, before I continue, let me first of all tender a non-reserve apology for not coming out yesterday as promised. It's because of the fact that I was engaged in one or two activities that took more of my time. And secondly, the video about Tinubu was a little bit confusing because I saw the second video where Tinubu openly said that the reason why he said such, the video is still in my wall. He said the reason why he said such is that he was under the influence of drugs. So I don't really know the one that is the authentic video. So I took time to sort it out and I noticed that the second video where Tinubu said that he said all that because he was purely on drugs can be considered as the most authentic of it all. But whichever way, I think as a people, it's our responsibility to do what is right and as well protect the collective interest and destiny of our own people. As I've earlier said, and I'm still reiterating that fact, I cannot be seen as the perfect one. I am an imperfect human just like every others. But the issue we are having is, so because of that, for those of us who believe that injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere, it's our collective resolve and responsibility for us to come out to reply those who have decided to change, to turn themselves into all because of their personal and egocentric interest. Now, this today, we are going to reply to Tinubu's video. But the video is a little bit confusing, where you have one of the video, Tinubu openly agreed that he actually did all that because he was under the influence of drugs. So I do not know the authenticity, but he said he did all that because he was under the influence of drugs, and that, as we all know, he has been a very strong drug baron, that he only came out to say that because the drug took over his memory. So, but at the end of the day, I believe the video will analyze itself, but let's look at the first video in itself. Since the second one, he has decided to beg for forgiveness. We may forgive him, but the need for us to throw more light on the first one to avoid a situation where they achieve their aims in manipulating the public. So we have to discuss about that. Just a quick reminder, the Benin-based billionaire, although he's not the only person that is a billionaire in Edo State, information reaching us is that he has released the sum of 10 billion naira for the elections. A man who released 10 billion naira in an investment is expecting to gain back in the investment at a tune of about 200 billion. Because no investors invest in a business without thinking of profit maximization. Profit maximization. So if they have invested 10 billion, that person, believe you me, is expecting to receive nothing less than 200 billion naira. The question is, will Edo have the capacity to remit 200 billion naira to one person? The answer is no. And the Lagos information reaching us is that the Lagos godfather to some misguided personality, certainly not enlightened aficionado such as Edo people, has released the sum of 8 billion naira as well. If you have to calibrate it together, you have the sum of 18 billion. Not to talk of the one, the desperate Asakbuke, Oshoakpo, will bring out in the election. So you are talking about roughly about 35 billion naira to prosecute elections in Edo State, all in the bid to buy Edo people. But I want to say this before I continue. I must first of all commend our most respected Edo statesman, Mr. Tom Ikimi. Mr. Tom Ikimi, for coming out straight to reply to Tinubu, even when the time was laconic and that was very, very short. He was laconic and direct to the point, and he was able to let Tinubu know, even if you are moving bowling van from one place to another, how much were you having in your account in 1999? The self-acclaimed leader of democracy, leader of the progressive, a man who the entire world begged to allow Abode to continue on the basis of his smooth performance. He refused. He did all he could to bring down the democratic infrastructure in Lagos State. And today he's coming out to call himself the leader of the progressive. I want to state this clearly. Even if he has been able to tie the people of Lagos in abyss, Edo people are coming to free the people of Lagos from the iron grip rule of one man. Asiwaju. Yeah, how far now?
Yeah. I greet you, Baba.
You too much. Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu. The truth of the matter is very clear. Respect is given to those who give honor to respect. None of us have ever mentioned your name, even when we know that you were engaging in clandestine activities. Your billion, your trillions, as the case may be, is for you. Do not even try to bring it to Edo. Because to some of us, we cannot be bought, and Edo people are not for sale. We have earlier said it, and we're going to repeat it. No matter how highly placed you are in the society, if you put yourself in the political activities and you decide to take a side, be ready for a reply. No matter who you are. In fact, with due respect to our ubiquitous God, with due respect to Jesus Christ, with due respect to Muhammad, but with the case we have today in Edo, if any of this party involves, we are ready to say our own part of the bargain, as big as God. We'll say, God, thank you in Jesus' name, amen. Jesus, the way you talk, and we don't like and we don't agree. We'll see, talk less of a human. No man is God. If we can say, Father, in the name of Jesus, forgive us our sin, Father, please. But we don't like that decision, Father. Can you repent? Can you repent such decision, Father, please, in the name of Jesus? We'll beg not to talk of human. We will reply any human on earth. Any human on earth will reply. Any human on earth. So, since Tinubu have decided to put himself into the current political upheaval in Edo, because what we are having in Edo is not elections. What we are having in Edo is some group of disgruntled selected political elements who believe that it is their right to continue to benefit from the democratic infrastructure in the state to perpetuate evil against the collective will and interest of Edo people. And for our, on our part, we have decided to come together as one under the umbrella of Obaseki to re-elect him. And we must continue to commend the People's Democratic Party for not criticizing Obaseki from the initial stage to date. This is because even if they knew that they were opposition as at then, while we were in APC, their opposition is well organized to the extent that when a government is doing what is right, PDP has the ability to give an assistance to such government. They were not hungry for power. All they wanted is to create a salubrious environment for all Edo people. Now that Adamu Shomole, Tinubu and others have decided to willingly give PDP the power. PDP will never play or make a mistake by relinquishing the same power to Adamu Shumule and Tinubu. Tinubu thought that because some persons in Lagos are gullible, the gullibility spreads across all nooks and crannies of Nigeria. No, Edo is coming to liberate Lagos. And let me send this message to Tinubu. Don't be surprised. The next fight that you are going to face in Lagos will start from Sanwo-Olu, and we are going to empower Sanwo-Olu to confront you. Some of us would make it, take it as a responsibility to topple you from the office of the godfatherism that you are currently occupying. Why did Tinubu remove Ambode as governor? Tinubu company collects all the taxes in Lagos State, and Ambode refused to cede all of them to Tinubu. Instead, the richest landlord in Africa, Tinubu, who has nothing in 1999, decided to say, because he has money more than a sector in Lagos State, he expended the resources of Lagos State that he has accumulated for years to remove a sitting governor, owing to the fact that virtually all those who are benefiting from Tinubu are some set of people today who came out publicly to celebrate billions of naira, even when they have no employment, even when they have no educational background, even when they lack the technological know-how, even when they don't have handwork. This set of people who have ATM machines, who have money counting machines in their offices, are in a large numbers when compared. Let me greet one of those who are going to deliver Obaseki in these elections. We have said it, not small more to big engine. We small, we feel not rich for people around, but the zone where we must win them. No matter what they do, we must win it. Am I lying? We must win them. The zone, they not be, I swear. So every operation, this one where they say, hello, babe, what's up? This one where they say, you will do your unit to other unit. You can't do it in our territory. Go and mark it. This, I'm saying this, I'm repeating it again. Igbo Bahil is sealed up for Obaseki. There's nothing they can do about it. Igbo Bahil, I'm not saying my unit. Igbo Bahil is sealed up for Obaseki. There is nothing they can do about it. Even if they come with 750 billion troops, Igbo Bahil is sealed up for Obaseki. So Operation Deliver Your Zone for Obaseki is the game. Now let's go back to the focus of our discussion. Because the governor of Lagos State refused, they removed him. Those who lack how to address problems, those who lack handwork and the rest, are in a large number in Lagos State. So their goal and objective remains. Since we have a leader who is an Agberu like Tinubu, everybody knows. You can even Tinubu will not dispute it. He was an Agberu. He was an Agberu. Now he is using Lagos. He protected the Agberos to date. Who is MC Olomo? MC Olomo is an Agberu. And the others, they are working strictly with Tinubu. Now, when Ambode was in power, I happened to visit Lagos more than 30 times. Ambode was getting rid of the Agberus in the street, creating a new system. The Agberus and the system fought back and they succeeded in removing the progressive government. And let me tell you why that happens in Lagos. Tinubu should stop laying claim to Lagos. The Oba of Lagos have openly agreed that Lagos is under the Edo's. And to us, we believe Lagos is a no man's land. So, Tinubu have been able to take an advantage of that area because majority of persons there are there for business and business activities. They do not care about the ancestral lineage of Lagos State. So, present somebody for us, let us work. This is not to say that Ambode is not doing what, sorry, Sanwo-Olu is not doing what is expected. Sanwo-Olu performed during this COVID-19 pandemic, and he openly agreed that the government of Edo State is more intelligent, more than him, when it comes to administration. And he emulated the Edo best strategy in education. So, as far as we are concerned, we already know Tinubu's interest. Tinubu is dirty. Tinubu is dirty that if peradventure, which will happen, Edo succeeds, that will be the beginning to the end of his reign or his political empire. So that is why he is doing everything humanly possible to sustain godfatherism in Edo. But Tinubu fails to understand that Oshomole is too small to be a godfather in Edo. Listen to my language. Oshomole is too small to be a godfather in Edo. Oshomole too small to be godfather in Edo. He never reached that level at all. It's Okeregbe. You should hear this one. I not edit the statement. I talk on directly. Oshomole, you too small to come claim godfather for Edo. Now, as at yesterday, about 400 youths in Akoko Edo, Oshomole arrested them. They carried 200 to Abuja. Because he knows even the Edo North, he can't win. Forget the television and social media live video where they show. When he reached where they want for a cause and the offer. When he reached where they for a praise and the honor. We know him. We don't have a challenge there before. I go your campaign. Talk your own, make I talk my own. Bring this your camera. Let's go to the streets. One of them, they share something one day to women. The women reject her. As I drive come for my zone, as I drive come, I never come down. They won't break my whiskey. We come, we have been waiting. They abego. Invest some of them. The record media. Campaign is open to everybody. The record media going to say, what is April? He share April. And they forget now to understand, say, just yesterday here, video surface from intelligence unit. When did they collect people PVC, they give the rapper desperation. When you see the people where they do this thing, so they will put the name of God for front. In the name of Jesus, the man who changed government, Jesus. Using the name of Jesus to lie. But all the illegal activities, now your finger in day, and you call yourself a pastor. All illegal activities is in your finger. Now, why did I say so? Let's quote. One. Some of you, this is the time to show your result. Some of you can do your unit. You will move to other unit. Some of you are so dangerous that you can move to other wards. That statement was from a said pastor. Again, some of you are tigers. These are tigers and lions of various local governments that will unleash mayhem on the people in election day. To date, nobody in the Edo State, apart from the supporter of Obaseki, that has come out to condemn in strong terms the use of lions and tiger. Nobody. They all kept mute because they are enjoying the activities of the lions and tiger. But the truth is, Vox populi, voice the he. The voice of the people is the voice of God. No one man or woman can decide the vote of anybody. It is our right to franchise. It is democracy. We are all united in one resolve to vote and to re-elect Governor Godwin Inogagase Obaseki and Philip Shaibu. So let them continue to waste their time. All you hear from them is, he not carry us along. I said the same thing. He not carry me along. But me agree publicly, say, that man not carry me along now because he not give us money. He not give us money, but the truth is this. Adamu Shomole, and Izeyamu not fight for money. Let's be sincere. Izeyamu, since he was born, from 1990, he has been desperate to be governor. I don't ever tell you now before, see, if the senator said this is what I so thing for him to be governor, he will do it. He don't look back. He is very desperate to be governor. But he forget to understand, say, now God they give power. If you listen to this video now, he go say now through this boy they talk. Inside man, he go say now truth. This man they talk. He will agree directly. Say, Osaku no hodi. He's saying the truth. He's very desperate. He not ask for money. Now, the rest see him as an opportunity to fight the governor. They needed a desperate man who they openly agreed that they want a governor that will say, this one is this man, this is Stanley, this is Desmond, this is Abbott. They don't want a man that will say, this is Abbott, this is Stanley, this is this. Please go and look for one or two things to do. I want to focus on the people. They don't want that. Go and look all his Ayamu's campaign. He openly said, and I quote, all of Unawe work for the governor last time. Una life don't change. All this one say no. He said, Yamu not talk. Say, Edo people will vote for the governor last time. Una life don't change. He said, Yamu never said that throughout his campaign. All his campaign now, those of Unawe make sure so now work for this government. Some of Una nearly die. Una life don't change. Those one go say no. That is what he's saying. You can recall in the palace of the Oba of Benin, when he said, Yamu enter. 9-1 boy come and shouted, my governor in the future, my governor, my governor. You tell say, if you enter, not be only you want shop ammo, we go to share them, we go to shop them together. No change you, if you share, we not go grill. 9-1 guy didn't, and I say, I best stop. He don't know, say, intelligent units, they everywhere where they record their activities. You know what they make me open this matter now? Campaign don't finish, now today campaign the end. So no matter what you do again, we don't already use the intelligent unit to get all of Una down. You cannot see Obaseki is an intellectual. Now intellectual campaign we engage Una. That is why you will never see anywhere from the beginning of the campaign to date where Obaseki for insult anybody. That is leadership by example. For even when they went to debate, they asked Izeyamu a simple question. Obaseki. Obaseki did not reply Izeyamu's issue. He was busy driving home his point. What he has done and what he intends doing in the future. They all want Obaseki to develop Edo in 3 years. They are not fighting for development. They need to tell you that the governor did not work. They need to tell you that the governor did not perform so that you will not run to vote for them. But unfortunately to them, this time, it is no longer earmark, it is eye-mark, all these achievements on ground. All through the campaign, Izeyamu was saying 700 million, 700 million security boot, 700 million security boot in the debate, 700 million. I begin to wonder, is this man tied to 700 million. We all know the 700 million case on ground. And again, security vote, 700 million, 700 million, 700 million. They have never come out to acknowledge the fact that as of today, no pensioner across Edo State is suffering. They have never come out today to acknowledge the fact that workers are receiving their salary as at when due. They have never come out to acknowledge the fact that monumental construction of great civil design are going on around all tributaries in Edo State. They have never come out to acknowledge the fact that employment generation is growing rapidly in Edo State. They have never come out to acknowledge the fact that the unwholesome agberos activities have been restricted in Edo State. They have never come out to acknowledge the fact that people cannot have access to CFO at a minimal cost when compared to the amount of money being expended under the tutelage of the Oshomole administration to acquire CFO. This set of elements have not come out to acknowledge it. But all you see is they show you the disadvantage of a non-perfect man, Obaseki. Is Obaseki perfect? Now, instead of Ezeyamu to acknowledge the effort of the modular refinery, for a government to go and seek for private investors, create an enabling environment for these investors to strike, if we invested a huge amount of resources into it to create a salubrious environment for these industries to strive, Ezeyamu went there to begin to calculate percentage. Ezeyamu went there to begin to calculate percentage that Edo expended. Why didn't you acknowledge the coming in of the Mondola refinery? Oshomole said that there was no refinery anywhere. Later, he turned back. His supporters came. There is, but it's owned by private. Later, they said nothing. MOU this, MOU that. But at the end of the day, we are seeing progressive developments in all nooks and crannies of Edo State. Now, Edo people, we are switching back to Tinubu. Do you know why Tinubu is fighting? Tinubu is fighting for president in 2023. The political permutation is this. Tinubu wants Ezeyamu to be in Edo, so that Ezeyamu will deliver Edo delegates and Edo election subsequently to him. Not because he wants development in Edo. As old as Tinubu, he wants to still be president of this country. Even when we openly acknowledge the fact that we made a mistake for electing a man of 72 years, 74, since he has been 74 for years. Till now, he's still 74. Let's wait. When President Buhari, Muhammadu Buhari, got elected, he said something. Life. He said, I wish I was more younger, I would have done much. You could recall, for those who are following trends. Thank God today, the man has been able to prove to some extent. Because with the current activities in Edo State, I know the presidency is giving a free hand for these elections to be free, fair, and credible. By the power of God, we will not lose guard anyway. We are only quoting them in line with their statements. But this is not to say we are going to lose guard. No. We are going to be very, very vigilant. We are going to follow the usual procedure. We'll vote. We'll adhere strictly to the principle by recognizing the established distance. We are going to wait for our result to be declared. We'll follow our results to the World Collation Center, adhere to the established distance, while our agents and all will be there. On our part, we'll be monitoring our own agents. Even if we know you are our agent, we will monitor you too. we will not make that mistake to lose God. After that, we will escort the result to the local government collation center. We will be there monitoring them and our agents as well. After that, we will move to collation center. I said it on a video. I said everybody who are supporting Obaseki should leave their houses before the elections. This is the reason why they were able to have access to 400 youths. We are Madam Mania, you are wasting your time. We left our houses since after Ogakare ticket go. After I sang that song, Ogakare to me. So if you go to my house, you are wasting your time. If you go to the house, you are wasting your time. So I am still calling on people. Let me tell you, today, tomorrow, yesterday is Thursday, tomorrow is Friday. They are going to arrest more people today. Today. I told you all that frivolous petitions will be flying. You thought I was lying. You not get any petition with them right now where our name no good day, good day. So we don't already know. We are faster than them. We think more faster than them. Experience is a hard teacher. It teaches you the consequences of every action. Who are wasted time we were. Oh, them man, I Allah. Allah will it be. So, I am still calling on you all. Leave your residence. Arm yourself with your PVC. Carry your PVC. Carry your clothes, put out for bag, change your location. All of us get guys. Change your location. Like me, as for me not get any guys with me trust for now. I not trust anyone. This is politics. So I cannot go to my guy's house. Where I want to stay, you not gonna know. You not gonna know, so just rest. So don't bother. Don't just waste your time. Don't waste your time. So, Tinubu wants a situation where Ezeyamu will not deliver Edo. Let me tell you the truth. For those who are not aware, we as PDP, we as Obaseki support group, we are watching. Ours is to do elections. APC governors will not allow Tinubu succeed. Oshomole will fail. Have you ever seen Tinubu coming out to release broadcast in an elections? No. The president refused to agree to Tinubu's plan. We were. You are fighting for yourself. You are fighting for yourself. But we will not lose God. We will follow up to the last minute. I agree your campaign. Talk your own. Make I talk my own. Hey, no. I agree your campaign. Yo. Where we talk, where men we talk, go me. And let's talk for now. I agree with me. Oh, yeah, man. I agree a campaign, yo. We got a women, it's a woman. And let's all go for now again. Oh, yeah, the money we need to do election, according to Senator Zamiri, he said now, blood die, penny go. Another day, come and buy. Tell your teacher, you are a fool. Now some money for election be. So you see that 10 billion, 8 billion, plus the billion where Sakpo can go out, join. Una go chop the money. Go there and vote Obaseki. Go there and vote the progressiveness of Edo. Forward ever, backward never. I have a friend here. I will not show his face in picture.
3+1.
He's purely Zeyamu's.
3+1.
His face not going to show. He's purely Zeyamu's.
3+1.
So I'm going with you. He's purely Zeyamu supporter. We not get enemy, but we eat and dine together every evening.
Party no will divide us now.
We can never, you cannot create enmity for us.
Impossible.
But the truth is, God must win. If you check out now, if we are a POI cap, me I there with my Obaseki cap. Mike be now. We will not fight ourselves because of this enemy of Edo.
We'll fight.
We will never fight ourselves. We are going to walk in unison. But whether we like it or not, he said 3+1. Now if you be that, me say, and many of us say 4+4. Talk bah. That's it. You understand? So that is what Tinubu is fighting for. He wants to be president at all costs. You are thinking of 2023. You don't know waiting God. The plan. There are some people who are discussing about this election today. They feel not see election Saturday. We have no control over our lives. But pray God should give us long life and prosperity. We will not allow Edo return back to Egypt. Some of us might be very, very young. Some of us might be considered as a youth. Some of them might be thinking that your belly must be first before you feel mobilized. This time, the youth are going to tell those idiomas. We no one let this state move forward. Say no. We are going to vehemently resist you people. Now, Tinubu have never come out in Edo or anywhere to say, I condemn in strong terms the tying of road at the cost of 1 billion naira per kilometer. I condemn in strong terms for a city governor to tell a widow to go and die. I condemn in strong terms approving Uronigwe Road at a cost of 8 billion, where all contractors bidded for 4.8 billion. Where is the balance? Tinubu have never come out to condemn it. Tinubu did not come out all through the coronavirus pandemic to say, let me distribute palliative across all the country, owing to the fact that he's one of the richest landlords who stole from our modern democracy. He didn't come out. But now Tinubu is bringing out billions to buy food. And you think he has no plan? Now let me tell you, money they prepare to spend. Money they pay to spend. When a man bring out 1 billion naira from his pocket, he not dash you. He get with you, he won't get back. Nobody go say, I took the money, I didn't spend, and no. He get with you, he won't get back. Don't sell your vote. So like those women where they call it rapper, they call it rapper, they exchange in PVC. Rapper, that rapper now where they give on that day. By this kind of time, some people on their side will turn now where they soak, it not dirty. Wait to be rapper. Wait to be rapper. Where you want to sell your future, the future, yourself and your kids. Where rapper now? Oh, I'm a gumegwa honi kugeria. Oh, I'm a gumegwa honi kugeria. Oh, I'm a gumegwa honi kugeria. So my megi seti is a bona ikugariaria. Megi seti is a bona ikugariaria. Megi seti is a bona ikugariaria. We are going to say it the way it is. Even if you can't destroy me, you can't do me anything. Even if you try, there are more Osakwenokwodi that will come out to confront you. Nobody can stop an ideology whose time has come. Nobody. Please show me love. show me love by pressing your love, the love button. Show me care by pressing the care button. Let's pepper them. Obaseki na biggie man, who don't know I'm calling sumo boy. Obaseki na biggie man, who don't know I'm calling sumo boy. Emata na biggie man, oh, who don't know I'm calling sumo boy. Emata na biggie man, who don't know I'm calling sumo boy. Osakwe no kwodi na young man, oh, who don't know I'm calling sumo boy. Usakwe no kwodi na young man, who don't know I'm calling sumo boy. I am glad to be part and parcel of the progressive. I will not fail to thank those who made it possible. In all and all, the smallest of all was a youth, Mr. Stanley Oji, in that standard. He never seen me before for grand. He not let me rest. Comrade, see, let me tell you, we know that you fought. We know that you did all this. Now, we know that you did everything for Obaseki. But is Obaseki not working? Is he not deliverance though? Comrade, are you going to fight to your stomach alone as against the interest of the people? Comrade. The day when the happy court grant a stay of execution for Shomole. Before that day, this guy come and say, I not tell you. He meet me, comrade, he never end though. Wait now, say no. I don't go green. Say, comrade, let me tell you. It is better for you to stand on the right path than to stand on the wrong path because of money. I go inside as I take a look at the whole issue. To date, I openly say this anyway. I have never gotten a dime from Obaseki. I am saying this everywhere. A dime. But I have gotten more dimes from Edo people worldwide. So Stanley Oji, wherever you are, I hear you. You might not be watching me now, but believe me, you, to be sincere with you, I'm going to narrate you, because the popularity that I am enjoying today is larger than anything money can buy. I said something in the past. If people like us go anywhere in the world, we're not going to look for house to stay. House, Jabrata. I commend you. You poke me. My leader, the secretary to the state government. Barrister Osarodion Ogie Esquire. My father, I will confirm this one to Una today. Distinguished Senator Ege Edobo Zamiri is not my political associate. It's my father. In fact, when I say father, not be that normal, Eramoki, Baba, no. All those normal Eramoki people, they say, Daddy, no. Ozamere is my near biological father. Near biological father, get it clear. So, I just want Edo people to be aware. Distinguished Senator Ege Edobo Ozamere, a father of Osakwe no Kwodin. In fact, in case you are not aware, my name Osakwe no Kwodin was given to me by Ozamere. My name Osakwe no Kwodi was given to me by distinguished Senator Ege Edobo Zamiri. So, this is for clarification. With Ozamere, let me just leave the rest. These are people who, after discussion, I said, let's be sincere to ourselves. I know that I am fighting for my stomach. It is true. I fought for it. I didn't pretend about it. And one thing about me is I don't know how to lie. I don't know how to pretend. If I cannot say something at your front, I won't say it at your back. No. I'll come maybe by like me. No. Oh, I'm a good one, Nikugaria. So, my Meggy set is a bona, Ikugaria. Meggy set is a bona, Ikugaria. Meggy set is a bona, Ikugaria. I will say it the way it is. Have you ever seen anybody since the history of Nigeria politics, even when we know that all the politicians are fighting for their stomach? Have you ever seen anyone coming out on a national television or a state television to say, I fought for my stomach? I did it. I cannot come and deceive you. Whereas I have separate intention. So know it today. Judge me with who I am. Do not judge me with what the next man told you about me. Judge me. I am very, very open. Very open. So, the likes of Ogie, Stanley Ogie, never allowed me to rest. But today, Stanley Ogie is not with me in a day. I have never given Stanley Ogie a dime, but I have benefited immensely from a dose around the world. I wish I didn't yield to such advice. I was waiting for one money that the governor will come and give me. As at now, I must have spent the money that will be given to me by the government or by the governor. Shameful, let me finish the talk today for town. No. Our brother, again, a youth, General Elvis Agaria, when he saw my support for Obaseki, he said, no, I will not leave Osakwenokwodi. Many more those around the world, there are some who are the real sponsors of our activities. I will not mention their name because their name needs to be secured. I have my reason. They are the major sponsors. As I talk this one, and they don't laugh. Then they watch this video, they don't laugh. Women and men. I know what open now. They know themselves. They know themselves. I'm not gonna deceive you. They're the sponsors. Then the government is not giving me one single sponsor. One single sponsor. But I am being sponsored by a dose in the diaspora. I will not fail to acknowledge it. I am being sponsored. I am being sponsored. And will continue to do it the way the sponsorship are doing it. We will continue. So if I come here, come tell you, say, I will not buy my own fuel to run here. I will use my own DC to run here. I am doing this one. It's for me, Osakwenokwodi, to come and take the praise. I am wasting my time. I can't deceive you. I cannot take praise. I cannot take praise. I cannot. I don't want to disclose my location. People are making it possible.
I
can't take calls for now, please. The most respected Colin Simudia Foundation just drove to where I am right now. And I think do you have a word for it?
Just a pleasant hi.
Yeah. The most respected Colin Simudia.
Hi, people. How you doing? How you glad of it? How are you doing, my people?
He's greeting Togberians around the world.
I'm just greeting all my people across the world. God bless you all. Good to see you all today. And this, my troublesome brother, is in my neighborhood. Yeah, but it's a good one. And then I'm proud to see him driving past and I saw his car. Makes me feel like I should pull over and find out what he's up to. You know, but it's a good one because he ain't got your boy with no mark by there.
You are a great man.
So I greet you, my brother, my friend.
He don't know ye.
Yeah, no shake.
You are your soul, a chain.
Good to go.
Clero. World honoree.
Yeah.
Yes, that is the CEO Kolisi Mudia Foundation. Continue to give him support. He has liberated so many ragtags in our contemporary urban society. So as I was saying, these activities are purely a dose in the diaspora. Somebody said something one day, say, you will never go abroad, they call yourself coordinator general. I did not give myself coordinator general. Edo Diaspora Connect. No. For those who were aware of the meeting we had somewhere, I came up publicly to say, they said all the owner of groups should come out. All the owner of various support groups should come out. I told them point blank, I cannot call myself an owner of a support group. I am a coordinator of a support group, not the owner of a support group. I am not an owner. I am a coordinator general. People gave me the mandate to be there. So I have no right whatsoever to claim ownership of what they gave me to manage. So if I come here today to tell you that I am doing all this, I am collecting I am receiving the glory alone, whereas people are making it possible, that is to say I am selfish, I am egocentric. I will not be different from Oshomole, who is fighting for himself alone. So get it clear, all our activities is purely a dose in the diaspora. It's purely a dose in the diaspora. So when you are praising Osakunokwodi in the street of Benin, in the street of Afemai land, in the street of Esan land, know that it is purely done by those in the diaspora. Now tree near tree, now make more kid the feed drum from tree to tree. We are only the executioner. But the fact remains, people makes it possible. We only establish the template for all this to be achieved. So, glory, hailings, accolade, loyalty, respect, and all should be trickled down to these persons. A dose in the diaspora. So when you see any Edo man or woman travel from abroad, come Nigeria, tell you say I am supporting Obaseki. Not them. Not Osakwenokwodi. So I just want to set the matter straight so that you will know exactly how it is. But you're not going to say, hello, Osakwenokwodi, fine. You are trying. Oh, maybe you see me for street and they distribute things and they share them. How much I get? Well, I wanted to share things, you know, they stop. How much me? Even if you say I be Dangote, privately, now the joint effort from the earth, they make them possible. So get it clear. We are close to the elections. Get it clearly. A dose in the diaspora impacted positively in these elections. A dose in the diaspora impacted positively in these elections. None of them ever called me to tell me this is what I want after the election. They are rendering selfless service. But after the selfless service, when we win by the power of God, we know what to do. Let's keep that aside for now. So I want to state it clearly so that you understand. Now, for me to round up, nobody can stop an ideology whose time has come. Let us all collectively advise Tinubu to remain in Lagos. But certainly, we are coming to topple him in Lagos State. It's an assurance we will topple him. In fact, this is the beginning of change in Nigeria. The youth must have a say. Across the 36 states, we have the youngest chief of staff in Edo State. Across the 36 states, 95% of Urban Secretary's commissioner and special advisors are youths. I didn't say 25, 95. Go and look at the women. Young girls are the one managing. And look at the results. We have positive results coming out. And you expect us to throw this away so easily? No, we will not allow it. So Tinubu, you can continue to speak. You are only making noise. But I don't know, because you have apologized in the second video. I do not know the one that is authentic. I'm only responding to the first video, because the second one you said you were under the influence of drugs. So when we get the authentic one, that one you're in the best position to explain. But what concerns me most right now is the one that came in first. Thank you very much once again. It's me, your brother. The election is already closed. And we talked about face mask. Face mask. Please, we need those face masks. Okay, by this kind of time, because we cannot share it. Although we can share anywhere. But the kind of face mask women want to share, we go there with them, I know. So let's make this face mask available so that we distribute it. Because one of the rules in this election is that when you are coming to the QBQ, when you are coming to land, you must be with your face mask. And we need hand sanitizer. I will not want to go and meet the government in any way. In fact, I don't want it. So, it is we. Mawe, ima agbin of your boy, Ikega. Once again, I remind my humble self, your number right activist, Comrade Stanley Osase Osakuno Kwodi, and I say a big thank you. A big thank you for listening to me. And my brother, Stanley OJ, I say a very big thank you to you publicly. And I said it, I'm going to narrate you to the entire world. I am indeed absolutely very grateful. In fact, Stanley OJ, I want the excellency to know, I will post your picture. You should know the brain behind our current unrelenting support. I told you all, when we start fight, we're not the fight till finish. We're not the end the fight till finish. It is a fight to finish, and it is winner take it all. Winner take it all. No negotiation anyway. If you win, take it. If we win, we are going to take it all, and we're going to retire all these evil elements that want to take an advantage of our democratic infrastructure to perpetuate evil. Somebody wrote, send me your number. I've been sending my number. Let me call it again. 070-3610-9939. That number is on WhatsApp. 070-3610-9939. 070-3610-9939. Then the other number is 08079742172. Don't worry yourself about the threat. We don't receive many threat calls, we not send. We don't. A man that is going to a war that begins to look at the weapon of his enemy as a deterrent is not ready to fight. It is a fight to finish. We will fight to finish. If you win, don't forgive us. Take it all. It's your go. That is if the people allow you to take Edo back to Egypt. But if we win, we'll retire you, and we're going to make sure we extend the boundary to Lagos State and anywhere we have godfathers across the 36 states. Osakwino Kwodi in the building. Bye for now and have a lovely day. Do not forget face mask, hand sanitizer. Bye.
Now we don't hear from Comrade Stanley Osase Osakwino Kwodi. I beg, help us share this video so that make other people for still hear the reply wey don give Tinubu for that video wey do wey take talk to Edo people make them no vote for Godwin Obaseki. So make I leave you now, make you help us share this video. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.